Did we get the eye ripping?
No, I gave up. I got out there with like 300,000 souls and then just brought some level up stuff for fun. Damn, I shouldn't have answered before I was done with my attempt. I didn't want to look like, you know, I wasn't paying attention to my chat and, you know. But no, gave up. I brought, let's see, where's my stat screen? I brought a lot of it for the extra carry net. I'm up to 34 now. Oh, why? You know, you come here every day to enjoy the action. Why shouldn't you get your say in the chat? I think we can do this. You know, the blue smelter demons looks a lot more possible with this weapon and my new stats than it did before. Still not overly keen on like how much damage these archers here do to me. But yeah, I mean, even if this doesn't work out, my new armor that I've put on is like plus zero for the leggings and the gauntlets. So if this looks like it's close, but I'm just not quite getting it, I still have some more upgrades I can do on my stuff. Here we go. Oh no. I didn't have enough stamina left there. I'd done too many, like, attacks. Because he was attacking a little bit quicker. So I was following up with my attacks a little bit quicker, and then I just ran out of stam. I shouldn't have tried to keep pace with, like, the openings. What I should have done was I should have, you know, just gone one dodge without attacking him back and just saved up a decent bit of bar. But yeah, I feel like that was a... that was a pretty good attempt. I think we can do this. I think we can get there. I'm still a little bit worried about this guy's archer damage. Like I said, I'm kind of thinking like maybe the game just levels up with you. Because I was doing this place a million years ago and a million levels ago, and he still did kind of roughly that much damage to me. It's just kind of scary how they're still keeping up with me. Here we go. Like this time I should like let my endurance bar come back up. Go at it from full. Here we go. Come on. Oh no. I was rolling. You know, I was rolling across the floor, but the game still hit me anyway, so I don't know if like it wasn't a good enough roll or the wrong direction or what that was, but my character actually did the animation for the roll and then it still clobbered me fully. That's a little bit on the unfair side, but never mind. I'm going to swap out steel protection plus one for flame quartz ring plus three. Not that the fire resist ever seems to actually work. But, you know, I'm getting hit by a lot more fire than I am anything else. Oh no, I rolled that. That was so silly. I totally rolled that arrow shot. Why did it still strike me if I rolled it? Ooh. Okay, I tried to roll later that time, and then the game just didn't roll at all, even though I pressed the button. Ouch. So what I was trying to do when I backed away was I was trying to drink a potion because I was at half and I didn't want to burn from the burnout damage, and I thought, well, I'll just get back up to full. And then the one stab that he did was so quick, and then he followed up with something so fast afterwards that wasn't even part of that attack chain. Like he did two different attack chains, one after another with no break. And that was so unfortunate that I tried to drink a potion in the corner because I was trying to be, you know, just a little bit cautious, and he just kind of broke the rules and went twice without me having a go. That was awful. waste ammo. The next time I get like a load of souls, maybe I need some more stamina bar. I'm definitely considering more stamina bar with my next level ups, because stamina is my defense. Rolling. Stamina is my attack. Attacks take stamina. But put some delay on his swang. I'm just not good enough. Nothing else I can say other than it's my fault and I'm just not good enough. Let's go get some more souls so I can upgrade that armor. See if that helps me out. Nice. I pressed the parry key against Sonic the Hedgehog. That was wrong. Oh, I did it again. What is up with me? Right, this is where we grind the souls. Not a good death. Gotcha. Gotcha. Nice. A true head splitter. Thank you. Now I look like a statue knight. I hate the contact on those things. I really hope I can make it back to my souls. You know, that's the one problem with going quite far to pick up souls. Will I make it back alive? I did a heavy attack on that guy. Why on earth it did 200 damage instead of 700? I do not know. There we go. Lost all the progress that I've done so far towards getting more souls. Fantastic. See, a heavy attack does 700 damage. Why did it randomly decide to do 200 last time? The damage randomizer is... it's not good. I've got a new theory. I feel like I deal double damage if I'm over like 50% stamina bar, so this will be 400. If I keep going, it'll turn down to like 200. No. It's quite a high-end one. There's 200, even though I was almost full. I guess at this distance, it's striking a bit more with like, you know, the handle rather than the blade. Maybe I have to get the distance right to do the extra damage. I don't know. Dark Souls 2 is confusing. I didn't really do anything wrong there, and the game just killed me anyway. That was like, you know, I took the heavy-handed swing that would have killed it in one shot, and then it just staggered me. Rolled right through me, dealt all of my hit points and damage. Why 200? I even got him with like the full body swing, and it was 200 instead of 700.